Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. We're going to be treated to a gorgeous day for baseball on the show. It's the Milwaukee Brewers and the Chicago Cubs. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Here at Wrigley Field, stepping in, Colton Wong. The wind of the pitch. Up the middle, corner over to pick it up. Throw to first is in time. One out in the top of the first. Willie Adames stands in. No score just getting started, top of the first. In the air, right field, Suzuki ranging back. Drops for a hit. He couldn't run it down. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double. Now it's Christian Yelich.
Batting third. The left fielder, number 22.
Left-hand batter waits.
Yelich.
Strike two.
One ball. Three strikes.
Runner leads away at second. That one in the dirt. Now 2-2. Runner at second here, one gone. In the dirt. And he deals. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes, two out. Here's Andrew McCutchen to hit. And it's second. Gets the call. That's strike two. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Next pitch is outside. Man on second, two down. That one the other way. Base hit right field. Adames around third. He's in there. And now it's Rowdy Tellez.
That is it. The first baseman, number 11.
Into center. Hermosillo gliding in towards the infield. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that is that. We go to the bottom of the first. Rafael Ortega stands in. The count 2-1. Comebacker to the mound. Oh, this is off the second base, and it hits the base. Safe at first as they can't make the play. Here's Nick Madrigal. Good contact guy, good defender.
Madrigal.
That's towards center. Kane under it. Hauls it in for the out. And up to hit is Wilson Contreras. This guy has turned into one of the best catchers in the game, but was originally signed by the Cubs as an infielder. The pitch. Turned on, but foul wide of third.
With two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. On its way. Gone.
A good hitter gets pitch recognition early. He saw exactly where that was going to be. The challenge, not get over anxious and come out of your swing. He stayed on it and got all of it.
One out, base is empty. Now the Cubs four-hole hitter, Patrick Wisdom. Chases in the dirt, slider there. got him. Two gone after the strikeout.
And that's a head-scratching at bat, walking back to the dugout. But you got to give credit to the pitcher working his way back in and finishing the hitter off.
Now here is Frank Schwindel.
Well, lots of pitches thrown in this first inning. It's kind of that nightmare scenario for starting pitching. But you know what? It's still early enough. He can settle in. He can get some length if he just cleans up his mechanics a little bit. Well, a great back and forth in that at bat. He played off some really close pitches. And somehow, Boogie found a way to keep the bat on his shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
And here it comes. Slider clips the corner.
Is there a little wrinkle to that?
I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
Got him looking. Third out, and that ends the frame. Back here at Wrigley Field, top of the second. Hunter Renfroe at the plate. Let's go, the 2-2 now. In the air, out towards right center. Suzuki under it. Puts it away for the out. Omar Narvaez at the plate.
The catcher, Omar Narvaez.
And a count 1-2. One down, base is empty. Not even close there. And the count's even at 2. Next offering upstairs. And the tying run is on base.
No, very close with the location right there. It's just tough to get rewarded on the call with pitches near the top of the strike zone.
Now it's Lorenzo Cain. Ball to strike. Grounder might be 2. Corner to second. On to first, double play. And that's the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's the catcher, Yan Gomes. Yan Gomes waits. Swing and a line drive caught.
Batting it. Not shortstop. Nico.
Here's Nico Horner. Feels like it's less common today that you see a guy like this. The speed component, the contact component, but lack of power. On the ground to third. On to first. Already 2 out here in the home half of inning number 2.
Batting none.
Michael Hermosillo, the next Cub to hit.
Hermosillo.
I think baseball's starting to understand that those guys are valuable like they once were. They need them in this game today.
And the next pitch is way outside. Line drive, base hit. Rafael Ortega getting ready to hit.
Now back, the designated hitter.
Kicks and fires. Rafael. And there's a strike.
No, he's really working him away this at bat. Sometimes take a little bit off velocity. Try to get a rollover, something on the ground. Stay away from that big hole on the right side of the infield.
Next pitch misses. Full count 3-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Inning over. And welcome back. Here's the third baseman, Luis Urias. The lefty ready, and a 1-1. On the ground, right side. Takes it himself. Leadoff hitter gone in the third. So the lineup flips over. Colton Wong up to hit. Grounded out his first time. Hawaii to kick the pitch. There's a swing and a drive. And that one hops the wall. He makes the throw, but it's not in time. And the defense pumps away with nothing. Runner at third with one gone. Willie Adames up now for the Brewers. Next pitch is outside. Oh, he can't squeeze it. But he wins the foot race to first. Good job of knowing how much time he had there. Here's Yelich at the dish. He was a strikeout victim his first time. Next offering upstairs. Two outs. And that one fouled off. The pitch. Swing and a ball lifted left field. Base hit and a run in to score. And now it's Andrew McCutchen.
Up next to Milwaukee. The designated hitter, Andrew McCutchen.
Next offering is in for a strike. Smiley picks the first. Yelich back easily. And a pitch. Got him looking. Good job of damage control right there. Back here at the ballpark, bottom of the inning. So up now for Chicago, Nick Madrigal. The next offering misses. Ball two. On the ground to short. Adames, the throw to first. One up, one down. Wilson Contreras now up to the plate.
The left fielder, Wilson Contreras.
Payoff pitch. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. The punch out there. Down on strikes. And he knew it. Two outs, base is empty. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Patrick Wisdom. He's 0-1. Here's a 1-1. Swings and misses. And it's 1-2. Next offering down low and in the dirt. And a pitch. That one is hammered right field. Back there. And that one's gone.
Anytime you have a pitch down the middle of the plate, the percentages go up for the hitter to do damage, even if it's a pretty good sinker like that one. Nice piece of hitting there at the plate.
And up next for Chicago, Frank Schwindel. 1-1 now. That one missed. Swing and a ball hammered left field. That one's back there. And out of here. So two down, Seiya Suzuki, the next cup to hit. Line drive, caught. As we go to the top of the fourth. Up now for Milwaukee, Rowdy Tellez. Back to right. Suzuki sizes this one up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One away. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
Next offering way off the plate. That one lifted to left. Contreras under it. Makes the grab and there's two gone.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Next pitch has popped up. Wisdom should have this one. Makes the catch in and over. Welcome back. Here's Yan Gomes. The 1-1. Just missed.
Well, he hasn't quite settled in out there. Four runs in three innings. He's going to have some quick 1-2-3 innings to pitch deep into this ballgame.
And that one finds its way through. So a runner aboard to start the inning. And next for the Cubs, Nico Horner. Rounded out his first time. Nico. Next offering clips the zone count even at two. Swing and that ball smashed on a line. Renfro makes the catch. And there's one down. Michael Hermosillo, the next Cub to hit.
Up next for the Cubs, the seven fielder. Michael Hermosillo.
The 1-1. And a foul ball. Kicks and deals. Swings here and blasts one left field. That one's back there. Pulls it in on the warning track. And here's the DH for the Cubs, Rafael Ortega.
The designated hitter, Rafael Ortega.
Next offering is in for a strike. Next one off the plate inside, 2-2. In the dirt. Throw to second. Not in time. He's there easily. Two outs and one in scoring position. Tap back to the mound. And that one finds its way through. Throw home. Not in time. The run scores. And they lead by three. Two outs. Runner at first. Next to hit, Nick Madrigal. 1-2 now.
Nope,
that's down
ball.
And in.
I got to count 2-2.
Bounce to the left side. They get the force. Play made. That ends the inning. Back here at the friendly confines. New inning getting started. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Lorenzo Cain. The pitch. Lifted in the air out to left. Puts it away for the out.
Good pitch. He just kind of had him out in front on that pitch away and wasn't able to stay close.
Here's Luis Urias. Here's a 1-1. And he pumps it a strike. Well, it was bumpy in the early going for the lefty, but he settled into a really nice groove.
Nope.
Next pitch misses inside. 2-2. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. Two away.
The batter.
Back to the top of the Milwaukee order.
Colton
Wong will hit next. Base hit center field. So up next, Willie Adames. One for two.
Willie Adames.
The pitch. This one in the air right field. Suzuki raging back towards the wall. Puts the squeeze on that one. And the inning is over. Yandel Gustave gets handed the rock out of the pen. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise.
So at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings. And he needs a little length out of this arm. Coming out of the bullpen, we'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
We head to the bottom of the fifth. Now the left fielder, Wilson Contreras. Right-handed reliever. Ripped on the ground to second. Wong to first. And Contreras is retired. And here is Patrick Wisdom.
Really good piece of hitting last time going to the opposite field.
Next offering misses, and the count is 3-1.
Really great change of speeds. He goes off the off speed to the fastball, and the hitter doesn't know what's coming next.
And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Frank Schwindel, the next to hit.
Frank Schwindel.
Hard hit left side. That's a hit. And now Seiya Suzuki.
Up next to the cover. The right fielder.
And the right-hander deals. Swing and a miss. 2-2 now. And down on strikes he goes. That's the third out. Inning over. We're back, and they make a change to start the sixth. The new pitcher, Daniel Norris, trying to protect this lead.
Daniel Norris.
Top of the sixth inning. Up now for Milwaukee, Christian Yelich. Next offering is way upstairs. Next one misses, and that's ball three. In for a strike. Now it's 3-2. Ripped on a line. Suzuki makes the catch, and there's one away. And now the DH, Andrew McCutchen. One for two. He had an RBI base hit back to the first. Lined, and that's a base hit. Here's Rowdy Tellez.
Now batter.
Pickoff throw, and he's back in safely. Another throw over. Yeah, they're keeping him close. Left-hand hitter waits. Pitch misses outside, and it's 2-1. in the air, right side. Suzuki settles under this one, makes the grab, two down. Man at first. Now it's Hunter Renfro.
The right fielder, number 12, Hunter Renfro.
The 3-1. Fought off foul.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
And a swing and a miss, and that's that. Here at Wrigley Field, now it's Yan Gomes. That one down the line, and it goes just foul. And a payoff pitch. Stays alive. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And that's one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth. Nico Horner, the next cup to hit. That one hit to right. Renfro pulls it down, and there are two outs. Two outs, base is empty. Here's the center fielder, Michael Hermosillo.
Michael Hermosillo.
Next pitch is in the dirt. Two balls and a strike. And the next pitch is way outside. Line drive, base hit. Back to the leadoff spot in the Cubs lineup. And next is the designated hitter, Rafael Ortega. 2-2. On the ground, right side, into the outfield, base hit. They stop the lead runner at second. Now two on with two outs.
Now back.
So two second on with two away. Here's the second baseman, Nick Madrigal. Ground ball, left side, and foul ball. And the righty deals. And the slider just misses.
Really good slider. He's up there just hoping that it ends up off the plate away.
Bounced up the middle. Adames picks it up in there safely. No play. That's an infield single. Here's the left fielder, Wilson Contreras.
The left fielder, Wilson.
And down on strikes. That ends the inning. Here comes a new arm for the Cubs, Michael Gibbons. And he'll do his best to hang on to this lead.
Michael Gibbons.
And welcome back. And here's the catcher, Omar Narvaez. Next pitch misses, 2-1.
Down 2-1.
Left-hand batter waits. And now this one's a rocket to right. Way back there. Gone. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Lorenzo Cain. Next offering is downstairs. Popped in the air, left field. Contreras settles underneath it, squeezes it, and there's one down. Now the third baseman, Luis Urias.
Third baseman, Luis Urias.
So now 1-2.
Man, he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
Next offering is down low.
Two balls, two strikes.
The pitch. And it's filled up.
This is a really good feeling for a hitter. At this point in the ball game, you know that they don't want to walk you, so you're going to get a pitch to hit. You just better not miss it.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Now two away. A new pitcher in the game, Chris Martin. He's into the game with the bases empty.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Cubs, number 58, Chris Martin.
Here's the leadoff man for the Brewers, Colton Wong. And a pitch.
Man, I mean, nice job just presenting it to be better than it actually was.
Two down, nobody on. That one misses. 3-2 now. And a pitch. Got it. And that is that. Here comes the new arm for the Brewers, number 48. And he'll feature a hard slider to work off his fastball. Back here at the ballpark, here's a big power threat, Patrick Wisdom. On the ground to third. Throw over to Tellez, and the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh. Frank Schwindel now at the plate. He's already homered in this game. It's a 1-1. Swing and a miss. Get a count 1-2. Next offering is fouled back. Righty delivers. Up the middle. That's a base hit. And now the right fielder, Seiya Suzuki.
Now batting. Right fielder, Seiya.
Got him looking. That's out number two. And at first, Yan Gomes digs in now.
Go.
Count 1-2.
Man, 91 on the slider right there. That's a hard one. That's a low-end fastball for some guys.
Line drive. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that is that. Back here in Wrigley Field, stepping in, the slugging shortstop, Willie Adames. Here comes a pitch. And now the count filled up 3-2. Swing and a foul. Pushed off to the right.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
Next offering is fouled back. Three, two on the way. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk. Sean Newcomb comes on now, and he has some nasty breaking stuff.
15. Yellow.
And now it's Christian Yelich, 1-for-3. Nobody out, runner at first. And it's even up. And Newcomb fires. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And now the lefty, and a swing and a miss, and one out now. So here's the Brewers DH, Andrew McCutchen.
Andrew McCutchen.
And a 1-1. Late that time, it's strike two.
Well, a come and get me fastball right there. He didn't look ready for the velocity. I think it'd be a mistake to throw him anything off speed right here.
Next pitch in the dirt, and the count is even, 2-2. Next offering is fouled back. Tying run at the plate. Looked like it was a little bit up.
That's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
That one fouled hard the other way. The tying run at the plate. And that one hammered. That's back. Feeling for the wall as he makes the catch. Rowdy Tellez up now for the Brewers.
Now batting. Number 11.
Here's a 1-1. That's through there for a strike.
Get a little frustrated with the strike zone.
Tellez tries to check his swing. Now will look to third. Nope, he held back. Kicks and fires. Now fly ball to right center. And that should be extra bases. Adames rounds third, headed for the plate. He'll score easily. And it's now 5-4. They hand the ball over to a new arm, Rowan Wick. A runner on second to deal with. He'll do his best to keep him there.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Now pitching for the Cubs, number 50, Rowan.
Now a move being made at second base. Coming in as the pinch runner, Tyrone Taylor.
Tyrone.
Now it's Hunter Renfro. At the belt and fires. On the ground to the left, down the line, and it's foul. Payoff pitch. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again.
Just missed. If he's able to connect on that, look out.
Next offering is foul back. Right-hander kicks, deals. Strike three, got him swinging. Inning over, and it could have been worse. Michael Brasso getting loose there. He's now in the game at first.
Now playing first base.
Welcome back out of the bottom of the eighth. So up now for Chicago, Nico Horner.
Good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
The wind of the pitch. On the ground to third. Over to first. One gone to the bottom of the eighth. Michael Hermosillo, the next cup to hit.
Number 32, Michael Hermosillo.
The 2-1. There's the swing and a miss.
He's been great in this one. Eye-hand coordination just failed him a little bit right there.
And that one is lifted in the air. Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. That's out number two. Back to the top of the lineup. Now here's the Cubs leadoff man, Rafael Ortega. The 1-1. That's a strike. 1-2. Way inside, gets out of the way. And he deals. On the ground at first. He takes it on his own, and that is the inning. Pitcher in the game for the Cubs, David Robertson. He has a great slider with tons of movement. All set to start the ninth in this one. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Omar Narvaez. And here it comes. Smash to the left side. Fires over to first. And the leadoff man retired here in the ninth. Next for Milwaukee, Lorenzo Cain. Ball and a strike.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
One run game here in the top of the ninth. Got it. Now only one out remaining. Next for the Brewers, Luis Urias. That misses the zone, and it's 2-1.
Come on, Cubs.
Looking to get the tying run on base. Fouls one off. 2-2. Bounce to the right side, and that's a base hit. And that extends the inning. Making a move at first, on a pinch run, Jace Peterson.
Now batter, second baseman, Colton.
Up now for Milwaukee, Colton Wong. Here comes the pitch. There goes the runner from first. Strike in there. Close play, but in there. Way inside. Gets away.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't see a visit from the pitching coach here. Just to remind him, focus on the hitter. Don't worry about anything else.
Just one out away. Try to close it out. Stays alive. Here's the 2-2. And that's outside. And a swing and a miss. And this one is over. With the tying run stranded just 90 feet away.
Well, this was a tightly played game. Got a little of everything. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching and defense in certain spots. Definitely a fun one to watch.
Close one here today, and your final 5-4. So the Cubs celebrate at the plate. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long.
Here now is our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Chicago Cubs. 5 runs, 12 hits, no errors. They left 8 men on base. For the Brewers, 4 runs on 9 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base.